Yo. What up? Alright. We got another one from South Park.
Okay. South Park.
Yep.
Yeah, man. What we got?
And this is the Best of Randy Marsh part two.
Okay. Part one was ridiculous, man.
Yeah. Yeah, he's a wild character. Randy's a wild character.
Yeah, addicted to porn.
He is.
Yeah. Yeah. Or addicted to computers. I don't know. In a weird way.
Japanese throwing up in each other's mouth. That's what he's addicted
to. Yeah. All right, man. You ready?
Yeah.
Get your shoes on! Gotta get out of here! Move! Take this! We gotta bring all the water we can! Shelly, go get my gun!
What's going on, Dad?
Just get the gun! All right, come on! South Park, these kids can't play. In fact, these kids are terrible. It's over, Denver. South Park whooped your ass.
You better shut your mouth before I shut it for you.
What do you want to do, huh?
Stanley, it's time to go.
Your
bastard father has visitation rights, and this is his time with you.
But no, I have to go get the girls to come on, Stanley. Wait! Dad?
Hey, Stanley, hop in. Listen, Stanley, I know all this change must be tough on you, but you know, your mother and I thought it'd be best for all of us if we split up.
But I don't understand why we
have... Well, hello, ladies.
Hi, handsome.
I'm already there.
What were we talking about? Oh, yeah. See, your mother and I still care about you and your sister, but we just don't like being around each other anymore.
Well, I don't like being around my sister anymore. Does that mean I can leave her, too?
Well, no, because you're
family. You can't just leave family. You have to stick with family no matter what.
But you and mom are family. How come you can just split up?
You know what? I think that when you and I got married, it's the same thing. And now you are, you shouldn't be able to leave her any more than I can leave my sister.
Oh, Stan, you're so young. You just don't get it. Well, anyway, have a nice day.
What, that's it?
Yeah, but I loved our time together. I hate to see it end. Go on, get out.
You know that nothing is more important to me than you, right, Stan?
I guess, but...
This can't get any worse.
Finishing move. You're about to be bested.
Randy, you're working on that sediment analysis?
Not now, Nelson. I just joined a big party of night elves and we're going to explore the Tower of Azora together.
Is that a computer game?
No, Artard. It's an MMORPG. These are real people I'm playing with. See? I'm a hunter, level 2. I can chat with all these other people. I can even wave to this guy, see? Hello. In the outside world, I am a simple geologist. But in here, I am Falcorn, defender of the Alliance. I've braved the Fargo Deep Mine, defeated the Bloodfish at Jared's Landing.
Looks like that guy just killed you.
What? Why? Why?
Oh, that's hot. Oh, yeah. Fuck.
Just look at that rack of ribs. Now, those are slow cooked and then braised to bring out the smoky flavor.
God damn.
See how that just falls off the bone? That is money right there. Next on Food Network, it's Paula Deen.
Hey, y'all. Tonight, we're going to be making some deep-fried chicken.
Oh, yeah?
Some buttery whipped potatoes, and we're going to be finishing off with a chocolate pecan pie.
Fuck yeah.
Stan! Stan! Sharon, where's Stan?
I don't know. He took his computer somewhere to play that stupid online game.
Stupid?
Where?
I don't know.
Sharon, his character is going to die if we don't get to him.
So what?
So what?
We're too late. Without the sword, the players will fail.
If we could get to a computer, we could sign on to the World of Warcraft and give the boys the sword online.
I don't have a World of Warcraft account, do you?
No, I have a life.
Give me the sword. You? I have a Warcraft character. I'm a noob, but I can log on and get the sword to Stan online.
We can't trust the Sword of a Thousand Truths to a noob!
Sounds to me like we don't have a choice. Give me the sword. Oh. Come on, we've got to get to a computer that works!
Dad, what are you doing?
Ah, you're just in time! Sit down, I've made you all breakfast again!
Aw, crap.
Now, what I have for you is a nice goat cheese and heirloom tomato frittata. And we're gonna top that with a little cream fraiche. Oh, yeah.
Randy, you've been watching that channel again, haven't you?
No!
Yes, because every time you watch cooking shows, you stay up all night trying to copy what they made!
Well, I'm sorry if there's something wrong with me helping out with the cooking! I think you'd be grateful, Sharon. But I gotta get to work. I cook, so you guys clean up.
Where's your car?
We took a cab here!
Damn it, mine's in the shop!
Hey, help, stop! Please, it's an emergency!
Come on!
Nelson, I need to come over and use your computer! No, I need to play World of Warcraft! Nelson!
People can get hurt. Believe it or not, I was into cock magic back in college.
You were?
Yeah, so I'm not some fuddy-duddy who doesn't get it. I just want to make sure if you boys do it, you do it right and safely.
Dad, that's not cock magic.
Oh, not impressed? How about this?
Right
over by the...
Got to sign in.
Oh,
all right, I'm in.
$6.99. $13. $2 pack on $19.98.
Right now.
This sword can completely drain his mana.
Dad, how did you get that?
No time. Just take it. Here.
How do you hand something from one player to another?
Bring up your inventory screen. Control-I.
Okay.
Dad, what the hell are you doing? I got it.
Ah!
Dad! Ah! Dad, no! You killed my father. Looks like you're about to get pooned.
I knew we should have gone to Geico.
Come on, darling, let's get
Daddy time. It's Daddy TV time.
Now just look at this pork tenderloin. It is brined and ready for action.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Dad, you know Mom doesn't want you watching food channels.
I've worked all day. I can watch what I want.
We're going to take a stick of butter and just smear that all over.
Oh, my God, that's awesome. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Whoa.
Now, let's get that on the grill.
See what he's doing, Stan? He brined that for an hour in the fridge, so now he can sear the shit out of it. Oh.
Look at the char we're getting. That is what we're going for.
Oh, isn't that hot, guys? Oh, yeah. Don't you want to just get in there?
We'll be right back to Good Eve.
Dad?
Dad, I've never been able to say this before, but I love you, son.
I know you do, Dad.
Now back to goodies.
Just look at the glaze we've got going now on that thing.
Oh, man, yeah, that is hot.
All right, now here's the really cool part. What we're going to do is... channel blocked. What the hell? Sharon, what are you doing?
Just using the parental controls to block some channels.
I wasn't watching food channels.
Then how do you know I blocked them?
I know, because I don't know that. That's what I'm saying. Go.
Dad, oh my God.
Stan.
What, Dad, are you dying?
No, I'm just really, really tired. I was shopping at Walmart all night.
But your face.
In the checkout line, they had these little stickers filled with glitter. They were only 99 cents for 15 of them. I couldn't resist. Do you want one? Here, it's a little turtle.
Spare some change?
No, sorry, I don't have any change.
Got any change?
No, sorry.
Can you spare some change?
Change? Ah, I don't have any change!
Change?
No! Change!
Spare some change.
Leave me alone, I don't have any change!
All right, God bless you, sir.
Oh, now I feel bad. Here! Ah.
Change!
Oh, no, that was really all the change I had.
Spare some change.
I just gave you change!
Change!
Change! Spare some change!
Change!
Ah!
Change!
I don't have any more change!
Change! Change!
No! I don't have any change!
I don't have any change!
Okay, that'll be great. Let's also make sure we have enough chairs in the community center for everyone to attend.
Stay away! Stay away!
Randy! Randy, what happened?
I don't have any change! Hey everybody, want to thank you all for coming tonight. My name's Steamy Ray Vaughan, and here's a little bit of Rattlesnake. A 1, 2, 3, 4! I got a fever, but it's under control! I said I got a fever, need to take it kinda slow! I got a fever, but it's under control! You suck!
No, you just don't understand tween wave because you're old!
What happened, Glenn? There's no help coming! She said, because of all the homeless... Because of all the homeless in South Park, property values have plummeted. I had two liens against my house, and so the bank is foreclosing! I don't have a home anymore.
Randy, what are you doing?
He's homeless now. We aren't safe.
I'm not like them.
Not yet. It's only a matter of time.
And what are you gonna do, huh? Just blow his head off?
If we have to! Sit down, Glenn.
Randy, you can't just
sit down.
This is crazy. How can they just take away my house? Where am I supposed to put all my things? I don't have a place for all my stuff. Where am I supposed to put all my stuff? I'll need to pay for storage. Can I borrow some money to put my stuff in storage? Come on, guys. If y'all just help me out a little bit, each one of you just put in a little change. Change?
Come on, guys. We don't want to be late.
Damn, that's murder.
Do I have to go? It's the only day I get to play games.
We're all going. Come on.
Oh, man.
Don't understand why we have to go to church every Sunday.
Church is important, Stan. Way more important than video games and TV. Church is about community and coming together. A lot of things.
All I know is that after church, I just feel better.
Yeah, me too. Hey, morning, Steven. Linda.
Good morning, guys.
Oh, thanks there, Randy.
You got it. Where's Josie?
Oh, she slipped her disc in her neck. Poor thing can barely move. Oh, she's gonna miss church. That's too bad. Give her my best.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go have a talk with this Mr. Harrison. If he thinks he can fill my son's head with wacko religious crap, he's wrong.
Mr. Harrison. Randy, don't cause trouble.
Let me handle this, Sharon. You gotta put these cult people in their place or else they never stop. I'm gonna go kick this Mr. Harrison's ass. Mr. Harrison's is a white guy, right?
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna kick his ass.
Look, Glenn! We're safe!
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whoever believed in him should have eternal life. This is the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Today's gospel talks about what the Lord has to give us. He did so because we could not control our temptations.
Kind of like a priest in a room full of naked boys.
Okay, let's try and have none of that today. In John 3:16, the gospel tells us how God so loved the world, he gave to us his only son.
And a Catholic priest raped him.
Okay, come on, guys. Now, what greater gift could the Lord have given to us?
Children's underwear, which priests couldn't pull down so easily?
Okay, let's try and compose ourselves. Let's try and just get through this first one, okay, guys? What does it mean that the Lord gave us his only begotten son?
It means if you're a cute boy at a Catholic priest swimming party, you better be getting... Oh, that was a great one, Nelson. Salvation in a little boy's mouth. I'm going to post that one for sure.
Who said the thing about naked boy salad?
Oh, that was Linda.
Well, see you next week, everybody.
I really don't understand the point of all that.
Yeah, well, I used to think that about church when I was a kid, too.
But back then, I don't know if church was that stupid.
Hey, don't say things like that, Stan. You want to go to fucking hell?
Oh, thank God! Hand it over, Stan! They're gonna kill me! Give them the rabbit!
Yes, hand it over.
First, you have to promise you won't hurt it, and that you'll let everybody go.
We promise. We swear it on the cross.
Just hand over the money, Stan!
Okay, fine.
Stanley, why did you do that? I would have proudly died for that rabbit.
You said hand over the bunny!
No! That is not the way we're remembering it.
I want to apologize deeply and sincerely for using the N-word on Wheel of Fortune. And I want to assure you that I am not a racist, Reverend Jackson. The puzzle you were solving was people who annoy you. Well, like anybody else thought it was naggers. I mean, right? Mr. Marsh, you need to take time to understand African-American culture. Visit black museums, see black performers and artists. Oh, I will. I'm really down with African-Americans. Do you really want to apologize?
Are you sure?
Yes, absolutely. Very well. If you want to apologize, I will accept.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Jackson. Thank you.
Ryan, get a picture of Mr. Marsh apologizing.
Ready to go, sir.
Kiss it.
Huh? Apologize. Kiss it.
You want me to kiss your...
That's right. Apologize.
Okay.
I'll...
Apologize.
Too much!
Lord, I ain't never seen britches take a whooping like that.
I told you, them britches don't stand a chance.
City bop, city yeah! Thank you so much. I'd like to bring up a special guest now. The other night I was chatting in a Tweenwave chat room, because I do love Tweenwave so much, and I started chatting with this nice lady who also really liked her kids' Tweenwave music, and turns out she's a real talented artist as well. Please welcome Miss Steamy Nix.
Thank you so much. Wait now, who's that lady?
That there's Steamy Nix.
You mean that guy who played for Fleetwood Mac and wrote that song Landslide?
No, that's Stevie Nicks. Steamy Nicks just shit for bridges.
Yeah.
Who the hell is that woman, Randy? What the hell do you think you're doing?
I agree. Why don't you leave them poor britches alone?
Them britches have had enough.
What'd you say?
I can't sleep, Jaren. I'm in work mode.
Can I try something?
Jaren, what are you... Oh, wow. A nice old-fashioned. That's good. Oh, that's it. Yeah. Switch arms. Oh, that's good. Oh, really good. Wow. How'd you get so good at this? You're amazing. That's it. Faster. Oh.
Haven't had an old-fashioned in a long time.
Good word.
You gonna go back to the kitchen?
Oh, no, fuck that. I'm gonna go to sleep. Dude, you need some money or anything?
No, I'm good, thanks.
I'll get my old job back tomorrow. Cooking's dumb. I'm just really sleepy. What? What? This is a free country!
Dad! You're the greatest.
Definitely disturbed, Randy is.
Oh, shit.
Got some change? Change? Change.
This nigga, one of the homeless dudes, he says he got some change. He said, no. He said, okay, God bless. He said, now I feel bad. Then the nigga came back. He said, I already gave you some change.
It had to be a wild episode, man. Look like they kind of did a playoffs with zombies.
Zombies, homeless people. I think I've seen that one.
Oh, man.
I don't remember this nigga straight up murdering somebody. That was on the roof of a building. He straight up murdered.
I just need to put myself in storage. I think it can help with some change. Some spare change.
Some of that nigga said change. Nigga's life was over. Randy's a murderer. This nigga's a murderer.
Oh, man. Yeah, man.
And he has a problem with food.
Yeah.
What the hell? A
deep problem. It's a strange way to learn how to cook it. You know what I mean?
This nigga was beating his meat behind his kids. Sitting on the floor. This nigga... He has to be one of the wildest characters. He's like the fucking Quagmire with kids or a family.
Yeah.
It's like Quagmire had a family.
Straight up. Yeah.
Some shit. But I've never seen Quagmire murder a motherfucker. Probably has. Quagmire probably has murdered a couple
women.
Women. Yeah. He's probably got them buried in his backyard somewhere. Jesus.